Wow. Welcome, everyone. We have a great show for you guys tonight. I am so happy to be here. I hope you guys are happy to be here. I hope you have a great week. Did I get a haircut a while back? I think it's the first time you've seen it, Hall Dog. Yeah, hope you guys had a great week. If you didn't know, I actually had a really terrible week. My mom passed away on Saturday. But the thing is, without her, none of this would be possible. One of my earliest memories is my mom basically teaching me how improv was done. I think I was like 3 or 4 years old, and my mom was giving me the stranger danger talk. And she said something along the lines of, like, if a stranger comes to pick you up and, you know, they say, your mom and dad sent me to pick you up, we should have a code word so you know it's safe. How about the code word is butterfly? And me, being the young, aspiring comedian I was, I said, no, the code word is toilet paper. And my mom, of course, yes-anded me, as any good improv artist knows, and said, okay, the code word is toilet paper. And that was my first taste of comedy, and also anxiety about being abducted. But it worked, and till this day, I still have not been abducted yet. So it's going pretty well so far. I hope you guys are ready to meet the panel, because we have a great show for you tonight. Make sure you get ready for this, which I say as I type it out, because it's time hold on. Where, no, that's not the right song. It's time to meet the panel. I hope you guys are ready. Wrong buttons. Anyway, they're here. You can see them now, but you can't hear them. Oh, there they are.
Oh my god.
It's time for Stewin with the bees.
I should really get a basketball for this one. It's just like
me too.
First, on our